Okie dokie. Well, morning everybody, and back on again, and time for some Gems of War. Normally I'd be working, but, I called him last night, because, yesterday morning got home from work, laid down around 8 a.m., but, got about 4 hours of sleep, and ended up being, rudely awakened at noon because of... The old highway construction boys were out last—I don't want to say last night, but they were out yesterday. So, between the hours of noon to six, sleep was an impossibility for me. So yeah. Again, I got 4 hours of sleep. Couldn't sleep at all during the afternoon and evening hours. 6 p.m. Tried laying down, but all I could manage was like 1 hour of like intense dream and nightmare-filled sleep. So, yeah, I just went ahead and said, fuck it, got on the horn and just called in from work. Kind of hard to work without any sleep, so, yeah. Oh, and I did forget to mention, too, that, I don't have to be at work until 10, or I'm scheduled 10 p.m., but, the way they do the call-ins is, the management gets there at 8 p.m., so you gotta put, I don't think it's mandatory, but it's highly recommended that if you call in, you gotta do it before 8 p.m., before management gets there, and they start, typing down their schedules and start assigning tasks, telling people where they're gonna go and stuff. They would rather you call in before then, rather than like an hour before you're supposed to, before you're supposed to work, and after they've, had everything set in stone and stuff. So, more of a courtesy thing, but anyway, kind of getting back on track, I had a call in last night, so figured out, I think it was like Thursday, not yesterday though, but Thursday, it was one of those rare times during the work week where maybe I should have streamed, because I actually got some good sleep, and I think I was playing a Gems of War for almost 2 hours. Usually during the work week, it's like maybe like an hour and a half at the most. Not really stream worthy. So I thought since we have the weekend faction assault, and that's probably gonna take me a while right there, I figured I'll just go ahead and do a might as well just stream today. So I figure it's probably gonna take a while. And then also, I'm not in case you hadn't noticed, it's dark, but as I have a cell phone right here, and I also have my tablet, it's got the purple Twitch screen, it's loading up right now, so I got enough light on me right now, so you know who I am. Oh, and then, like I said a few moments ago, for the session itself, the dailies, there's actually a chance there may not be any Tower of Doom at all. I would think, yesterday we were really, really close to fully completing the event. If that's the case, then I'll just go ahead and skip Tower of Doom, probably today and tomorrow, and then, go into the faction assault. I think I'm about halfway done on that. Ah, yes, something else too. I basically overslept. Slept around, I think it was around 10:30 p.m. last night. Woke up around 3-ish. Got up, fiddle-farted around until for like an hour and a half, trying to take a 90-minute nap, ended up working almost too well. I ended up oversleeping, 6 a.m. It's 7:04 a.m. right now, so, yeah, overslept about 45 minutes, just got up, and then had to kind of rush to get the stream up and running, so. So, yeah, a whole lot of mouth running for the intro. already I'm messing up. Here, I gotta start this album over. Game froze already. Damn, they love me. Would've been nice to have got some honors out of all them losses. I mean, that's... why it's there. Skipping that shit. I'll do that one. So much for that. Got silenced right at the outset. Some shitty luck. And I don't have my firestorm up. Thank you. thought. Alright, so seems today is not the day for that team. Oh, that didn't last long. Would have been able to use that Skull Pulse team anyway. The whole fucking team is done. Yeah, I have to use this weapon twice. We got a flicker and pixel down there at the bottom. mattress somewhere. Never mind. Tablet just crashed. Surges. Yeah, fuck that up. So... Thank you. crashed once again. See, my tablet don't want to work today. Zolgoth, please. Pretty bad when you have to chant your way to full mana. Not too late on that. Thank you. Looks like the app's gonna crash again. Double tapped. Controller double tapped. Piece of shit. No, that's Angel. Like I said earlier at the start of the stream, Yep. We don't have to do Tower of Doom. We are all the way done. Thank you. sure I'm getting a lot of bullets. Never got her, huh? That's done. All right, I guess we'll go into the faction assault. In a second. Okay, I guess not. Guess not yet. Oh, guess not. Crashed again. So close. Surprise, surprise! Screw. Yeah. Random these days. Should I? Okay. Once in a while, yeah. Yeah, I just finished it today. No, guess not. I got the Medusa Mythic. Yeah. That's what I was gonna say. I said this at the start of the stream. I had a call in last night. Just didn't get diddly squat for sleep. I think I got like 4 hours, and then they decided to do some highway construction outside my apartment complex. So from noon to six, couldn't sleep at all. Tried laying down at six, but all I could get was like 1 hour of dream and nightmare filled sleep. So ended up having a call in. stop the music real quick. There's like this noise going on outside. No idea what it is. Some kind of machinery. That's what I'm thinking. Oh well. Yeah, I heard about that. And hopefully I'll remember to do this during Vault. My Knight class needs to be at level 20, and my Assassin class also needs to be at level 20 in order to level up their power level some more. So. That'll give me something to do during the weekend. Yeah, I think I have, I think I have about five of them. Five orbs of power.
Holy shit. Thank you.
Rolling Stone works great as long as I'm not on the receiving end of it. Good thing about this particular faction assault, red and green, shift back and forth between these teams. It's what I was doing yesterday. gonna go ahead and break out for a few. Come on. Yeah, I gotta refill this. I gotta use the bathroom as well. I'll be back. Okay, going on to the next album. That'll work. Switch out of that. Let's see what the three is. Okay. And then something else, since my tablet doesn't want to fucking work. Charge up my cell phone. Now it's telling me the whole entire tablet has stopped. Wait, 21 health, never mind. I need this for the next few battles. Thank you. Well, how about that? My tablet's finally up and running. So let me, still gotta wait a while for it. Oh, never mind. Just crashed. Okay, next album.
Thank you.
something else I need to do. There's gonna be a chance that, I might end up crashing, OBS. But what I'm... Let me back up. What I'm about to do might crash my OBS, so if all of a sudden you see me go offline, that's why. I just gotta find it. God fucking damn it! Maybe not the best one there. Oh shit, that's right. Yeah, I changed the file on that one. I can't use it. Ah, scroll. Yeah, it don't work. File's messed up.
Retard alert!
There we go. Maybe that's a weed whacker going on out there.
Hey,
Almost. Okay, so, I'm gonna do some PvP, but I gotta... Slayer's at 99 right now, so the goal is to try to get this up one more level, so it'll be a level 100. Gonna do a casual instead, though. Might need to do some refreshes from time to time. Yeah, I was doing this a little bit yesterday.
Thank you.
be doing a pet rescue. No. Back up. Yeah, I called in last night. Just, I was basically on zero sleep, so they're doing highway construction right outside my apartment complex here yesterday, so sleep was all but impossible for me. Thank you. And yeah, I got the flicker in too. Oh, that's right. I heard about that. Yeah. They actually started doing that, like, some odd time ago. Trying to force people into buying a YouTube premium.
I will feel my fury.
One. that one a miss. There we go, got it. How many level hundreds? Elementalist, probably obvious. Titans at 100. Thief is up there. Can't remember how high. Sunspear, is that a 90 plus? That all over again. Okay. That's done. Over here. Try that out. Yeah. Wrath gonna burn all enemies. Oh, wait a minute. Here, let me finish this off. Thank you. And, Slayer was also supposed to be used for a Zolgoth team, too. I have to work on that as well.
Flickering pixel.
Morning, Jack. Yeah, I just got my Slayer level to 100, so I'm just experimenting with that. Switch back. Rope guard ain't working. It was getting mana blocked by Wrath. Seems today is not the day for this team. Oh, this should be, it's, Mummo Rats or something like that. Yeah, Mummo Rats and, Cavern Maze. It's a collab. Yeah. I actually had a call in yesterday. I think, got home from work yesterday, laid down around 8 a.m., but I was rudely awakened around noon, because they were doing a highway construction just outside my apartment building here. So, from noon to 6, I couldn't sleep at all. Just the constant... Later on in the evening. So, tried laying down, but they stopped at 6. I tried laying down during that time. All I could get was like an hour of dream and nightmare filled sleep. So, yeah. I just had fucking went ahead and called in. And this album here, I probably won't have on that long. I think it's at least a half an hour. Yeah, 35 minutes. And this is pretty much what you're going to be hearing here all throughout the album. Okay. Good stuff, but like I said, it tries to overstay its welcome. That was a bad call. So not a single port match out of all this, huh? Oh, never mind. Been there. Especially when what I'm needing is in Wild Plains. No love for that place. Oh, damn. You still got some left over, huh? So what, you're supposed to be able to do, what is this? Might have been. No. Yeah, I'm probably gonna have to go to the Reddit for this one. Okay. Right, Zul got burns. Okay. Huh? I've never heard of them. I mainly like it because I hardly hear it. Oh, damn. Thank you. So I'm wondering if this team came out before the elementalist class came out. Let me take a look.
Is it?
I don't know. I never played Pokemon before, so I don't know. I'd say so. Queen Ash is a pretty good troop, so. bought a better board. Yeah, I got her on my rock band team, so, yeah. Plus, you get a... Major orb. Okay, but yeah, I misread that. But yeah, even then, I'd say go for it. Yep, and if not for DJ Screw, like especially back when I first started playing this game, I wouldn't be near where I am right now, and I'd probably have a shit ton of resources. So yeah, because I tend to hoard mine as well. Yeah. Yeah, this class doesn't have a rock solid. Oh, damn, yeah. Sometimes you get lucky. Yep. me do something real quick. That's at 100. Not a problem. It's one of the reasons why I do it. So far, the overall verdict on this, it's pretty fun as a novelty, but I still prefer Elementalist in here instead, especially for like boss battles and stuff, kind of like what I do with Skull Falls and Skulls R Us. Do this one for like the normal regular battles, but for the boss battles, switch to this one. Yeah. that went belly up.
Yep.
Getting there. Excuse me. Oh, thank you, Tack. A perfect album. Considering it's going to be Halloween in about a week, week and a half. But unfortunately, probably not going to be able to hear the whole thing because I'm not going to be shutting down fairly soon. Yeah, the one I always need is Hoagie Humbucker. Click. Yeah. Got plenty of the others. One I hardly ever get is Hoagie.
for me.
But yeah, that seems to be the pattern with this team. Kill him with Zolgoth, pop out a whole bunch of skulls, and then with, between Enraged and then Fireblade, you could almost kill the next one. So it's like a kind of a 2-for-1 thing. Yeah, there goes two. So you could almost get by without Elementalist. But the one you really do need, as what Dell pointed out, is Entangle. Which, now that I think about it. So you don't get a... That's yellow gems, okay. Garland staff? I don't think I have that one. Yeah. Try this one. It's gonna kind of mana block Zolgoth. It's gonna kind of mana block Zolgoth a little bit though. like I've been doing for regular battles. I'll do that Slayer's Logoth team, but for the boss battles, I'm gonna go with a team that's more tried and true. Another team I might try a Slayer on. That's the brown dragon, isn't it? Actually have them. Okay. No, this one here, Oh, it's an actual mythic. Okay, didn't know that. I guess that I got lucky with this one. Thanks for reminding me, Tack. I gotta... Nope, I already have him. probably gonna be my last run here. Yep. Yeah, in order to craft Diamantina. Nice! So, I guess we're doing a pet rescue. And then, I'm gonna need to be able to freeze these guys. So let's go over here. Let's reboot that shit. Yep.
Let's go. thing to remember this Halloween.
Brown and yellow. Wait, that was at level 20. Oh, you mean doing like the same level over and over and over? Okay. Again. Okay, so yeah, that's gonna do it for me, everybody. I'm gonna go ahead and call it good. Because, yeah, I got grocery shop, but I gotta get taken care of. I'm actually running a little bit behind on that. Probably need to get another nap in there, too. There's gonna be a small chance that I'm gonna try to get a chest stream going. So, ideally, probably around noon, so... Or probably like 1 p.m., so I'd say probably 2-3 hours from now. So, yeah. And then, still need to get going on this stream video. Got to get that all prepped up and exported to YouTube. So, still going to have a fairly busy morning. But, otherwise, hey, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. And then, if for whatever reason I'm not on later on today, then hopefully I should be on again tomorrow morning. My default time is 7 a.m. And that is U.S. Central Time. So, but until then, thanks again for coming by, everybody, and I'll see you all next time.